You don't like, Brussels
sprouts, girls? So there you go.
I love sprouts as well.
Do you?
Bring them on.
They're your forks.
Thank you.
Do you like sprouts?
I don't, but I still want to taste them because it's so good.
Just for going, because, I mean, if you don't like them, then as Phil, you could be the proof, you know, that.
I won't be offended really
Phil's
much.
Okay, I'll tell the truth.
It might be hot, be careful.
Yeah, don't burn yourself.
Is it hot?
No, not hot.
Not too hot. Is that all right?
Yeah, is it hot?
Lovely, though.
Yeah, blow.
You're hot.
Very nice.
Right, happy girls?
Happy with that? What do you think?
Really nice.
Like?
Tucking.
Okay.
Tucking.
Right, cabbage. Here I've got one onion, which I've cooked down a touch of oil and butter. Then you add red cabbage.
Have you eaten?
Steady, you've got to see.
I don't even eat Brussels sprouts, but it's absolutely gorgeous.
Thanks, girls.
I promise you.
Where are you going after this programme?
We don't know.
Really? We're doing another show.
Look, yeah, we have it.
I pity them, the amount of sprouts you've in your car this afternoon.
You taste that. So you've got a bit of juniper, a bit of sweetness from the fruit.
Thank you, girls. Merry Christmas Day. Christmas Day. Got my book here for Christmas Day. No problem. Do you guys cook? It's so nice. Yeah, I've been hiding. From the dressing room. Have you? And do you cook?
I do cook, but just the traditional kind of like chicken and. I think being from a Jamaican family, you just kind of learn that. Yeah. But I want to learn how to do this.
Very simple.
And she likes sprouts.
That's my New Year's resolution. I'm going to get some cookery books and I'm going to try.
I recommend a couple of films.
Have a look at our website.
All over the world, and they are, of course, the fabulous Sugar Babes. What an accolade. The most successful girl band ever.
Well, I don't know if I'll say that.
Yeah.
Wow. But bad,
100 years of doing it.
Pretty good.
Yeah. And this morning they're absolutely full of Brussels sprouts.
Yeah.
Thing to do just before you sing.
Yeah,
exactly.
I think we've got a bit of your video, which if you could explain what.
Okay.
Here we go.
Right, the concept of the video is that men are objects, and so
because the song's being treated bad,
it's not gonna happen anymore. So as you can see, this is a car
made of men.
You see a little head,
and then you saw before I was talking about the motorbike scene made of men.
They're all made out of blokes.
Sitting on
everything.
The sofa, the chairs, the table.
They're in like
stairs,
Well, Mel had two mishaps.
Yes.
Yeah, I did. The human chair thing, basically, he puts his leg behind his head and he sits back
and I sit down.
Like, and I was adjusting and I flipped. Grab something.
Made his eyes water.
And she stood on him as well.
Yeah, another one person.
And what are you all doing for Christmas? Do you get some time off?
Yeah, we're going to try them recipes out.
Definitely.
And just really being with the family and just enjoying the time off that we have. We've all moved houses. It's the first Christmas in our new houses, so.
All of you moved to us, not together.
Well,
you're about to sing for us. This is the second single off the album Catfights and Spotlights. So thank you for coming in. I know you're about to start writing the seventh album as well now, aren't you?
Let's concentrate on today, shall we?
Yeah. Tomorrow we've got Dame Helen Mirren, we've got Robson Green, and a Christmas party makeover for the older lady. But now here they are in all morning for them, Sugar Babes, with their new single No Can Do. Thank you, girls. And away you go.
Thank you.
Could I handle things a little differently?
forever.